Members from the Coral Gables Adult Activity Center put on their boots and holstered up for rootin' tootin' good time to attend the very first Wild West Roundup.
Yeehaw and howdy, partner, are some greetings that members of our Adult Community Center are using with each other today. And here we are with one of these members. So how y'all doing today?
Great, big, can't complain. I had a great time over here.
So tell me, are you a huge fan of the Wild West?
Yes, I am. Matter of fact, I used to do mountain shooting. That's why I'm dressed like this completely.
Maria Fleitas shared with us how the Wild West arrived in Coral Gables.
Some of the members said that they really wanted to learn line dancing. So we started a line dance class with only a few people, and it began to grow and grow. And then as they were dancing, we said, gee, you know, we really need a place so we can do our line dancing. So we decided to put together this Western Roundup, and here it is.
These folks participated in line dance demonstrations and learned the Cotton Eye Joe, enjoying country music provided by DJ, and took plenty of Western-style photos. There was even a costume contest. According to Katherine Anderson, the first ever Wild West Roundup at the Coral Gables Adult Activity Center was a huge success.
This was a great way to get exposure to all of our Adult Activity Center patrons to show them even more of the great opportunities and activities we have here. So it's been a great success. We've sold over 100 tickets.
The event brought out cowgirls and cowboys of all ages. And one lovely cowgirl told us who her favorite cowboy was.
The horse. Whatever horse it is. Not that mad about cowboys, but I love horses.
Signing off with a yee-haw, I'm Rita Berrios for Coral Gables Television.